They've been underwater for years, but today some sunken sailboats are coming back to the surface. The New York City Parks Department is lifting and removing the vessels from the bottom of Sheepshead Bay. Photos show divers retrieving parts of the derelict boats in Brooklyn. Officials say these are one of the biggest problems in the city's waterways because they pose ecological, transportation, and safety hazards.
Wow.